G'day guys, they're Man again. Today we are going to be installing our STRC pin set for the arms because we need to use one of these pins. I'll work out which one when I get to it. To replace, where is it? Here it is. This pin, because it's kind of mangled in there. So it's been suggested through a lot of Facebook groups to use one of these, and that's what I'm going to do. So we're going to install these first, and then we'll have these spare to do to replace this, and I'll probably replace the pin in this one as well. Okay, let's get it done. Alright, so we've got the pins in. Once I worked out that there are two different sizes of the nuts, because only two of them are a lot thinner than the others, it wasn't that hard. So they're all in except for the front two, which aren't going in just yet because we need to install our hubs and steering blocks. So, thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.